What's up, guys? In this tutorial, I will show you how to install the free and open source chess engine Stockfish on your Windows PC. For additional details, be sure to check out the link in the description. Firstly, to use Stockfish on your computer, you'll need a compatible interface. There are numerous applications out there, both free and paid, that can host the Stockfish engine. For this guide, we'll use Arena, a free chess interface that's simple to use and supports both UCI and Winboard protocols. To start, open your preferred web browser and head to playwitharena.de to download the Arena application. The link to this website is also provided in the description below. Once on the website, scroll down to find and download the setup file suitable for Windows. After downloading, locate the setup file in your Downloads folder and launch it to begin the installation. Follow the prompts by clicking Next until you reach the Install button. Click Install to complete the Arena installation, and once it's done, open the application and select your preferred language. Now, let's move on to downloading Stockfish. Open a new tab in your browser and go to stockfishchess.org. On the website, click the Download Stockfish button and choose the AVX2 version for Windows for better performance. On the website, click the Download Stockfish button and choose the AVX2 version for Windows for better performance. If you have an older computer, you might want to download the POPCNT version instead. Once the download is complete, navigate to your Downloads folder to find the zip file. Extract the zip file to access the Stockfish engine files. Now, go back to the Arena application, click on the Engines tab at the top, and then Install New Engine. A window will pop up. Navigate to where you extracted the Stockfish engine files. Select the engine application and click Yes when prompted to start the engine in Arena. You've now successfully installed Stockfish on your Windows PC using the Arena application. This process and additional information can be found in the guide linked in the description. I hope this helped you out. Leave a comment if you have any questions, and see you in the next one.